lipstick. More lipstick. And some more. Even more lipsticks. Still more. Just way too much.
I have my own business check. This is my most popular product. This is my favorite product. This is one of my most expensive products. This is my most affordable product.
So I decided to make a new lip gloss, and I asked myself, how can I make this lip gloss different from other businesses? So I did some deep thinking, and I decided to make a dragon fruit flavored lip gloss. I am so happy with the color and the result, and I can't wait to launch them on my website.
Hey, I'm Black. You follow me, I follow back, and that's facts. You my homie and I got your back. We got talent, everybody need to see it. So with that being said, I'ma repeat it, but sing it. Hey, I'm Black. You follow me, I follow back, and that's facts.
What's up, bougie baddies? I'm back with another lip gloss video, but this time I'm making a different color. I'm making orange. Orange is the new pink. Hello. Make sure y'all tell me in the comments what lip gloss color should I make next. Whichever one get the most likes or the most comments, that's the one I'm gonna make next. So I need y'all in those comments for me. I love y'all. Thanks so much. Yeah.
Pink lip products.
These are Q-tip lipsticks. So you pop it, and then the lip product goes down here and apply. This is a hydrating and exfoliating lip mask. A super cute lip balm, and then this is a lip gloss. Lip masks, of course. This is a cotton candy pop socket lip balm that you attach to your phone. And this cute Aguas Frescas lip smacker.
I've been running this business for a good 6 months now and have been selling out like crazy, and I hate making my supporters wait for a restock. So then I was like, Monica, you need an upgrade. And I was like, I know. So I took myself to Amazon and I bought this. We're gonna unbox it.
So it's like boxes within boxes.
I swear if there's another box in here. I bought a lip gloss filling machine.
This is amazing. Wait, it needs something.
Bam.
So I've always wondered what this would look like if you like squeeze the entire bottle out and mix it up. So that's what we're going to be doing today.
3. Oh my god.
Oh, yellow's coming out.
Ew.
Okay, now green's coming out soon. put your back into it.
This might also be one of the crappiest lip glosses I own. Now we're gonna mix it. Okay.
That's so satisfying.
Okay, come back for part two.
Time today, and he thought I was being dramatic with how it makes your lips sting. So he's gonna try it. For those of you that don't know, this is Too Faced Lip Injection Extreme, and it makes your lips burn and tingle and get swollen to look plumper. Stop! Normal! Sorry, I had to pause because he had some trouble putting it on. It should start tingling in like 30 seconds. How does it feel?
Like when you sit on your leg and you just feel like little beads of numbness just on my lips, and it feels like it's getting hotter.
It is. He's pissed.
I'm not enjoying this at all.
On the bright side, you look beautiful.
This is why people say that beauty is pain. Are you okay?
No.
Dramatic.
Hi guys, so a couple hours ago I got a DM from this lady saying that she got her package, and not only was the packaging messed up, but also was the lip gloss. The lip gloss like exploded and it was everywhere, all over the package. So I of course DM'd her back and I said, can you please send me a picture of the lip gloss that exploded and also the packaging, and I'll be sure to give you a refund right away. So she sent me the pictures, and before I could even give her refund, she was like, if you don't want me to write a bad review on your store, can you please send me a bundle and my daughter two squishies for the inconvenience? And first of all, she didn't even order a bundle. She ordered one lip gloss. So I just thought in my mind, that isn't really how it works, but if she wants that, then I'll send it to her. So I put it in the mail, and like 2 days pass, and I get a message from the same person. I could tell it was the same person because they just changed their name. They didn't change their email address. And they said, I just got the bundle now, but it took forever to come and it exploded all over the package. And I'm like, what?
Thank you.